So you remember how we did panoramas? We basically found interesting points in an image, and we described them. We built these descriptors, these SIFT descriptors. We found putative matches, possible matches between them. And then we did something like ransack or something like that in order to find the alignment. Well, we can actually do something for recognition that's related. Now, essentially, what we're going to do is we're going to say we're going to do the same thing. We're going to find interesting points where these are sort of highly repeatable points that you'll find. And what we're going to talk about is describing the patches around those points. And then we're going to use the collection of those described patches as a way of generally characterizing the image for recognition. So, as we talked about before, each location in an image, so here we have different locations in an image, all right, and a bunch of different training images. And each one of these has a descriptor that, and this, what these curves are meant to show is that they land somewhere in feature space. So this, they land in the descriptor's feature space. And you can imagine that you get a collection of these so that there's a whole bunch of descriptors in a given image. And then we're going to make the following assumption. And we actually made this assumption before, right? We assume that when we have points that are sort of similar in the descriptor space, that they are, or nearby in the descriptor space, that those patches are either the same patch in a new image or a similar patch. So one way of thinking about this is it's a way of just giving a description of a little bit of local content in the image. And so now if I get a new picture that comes in, right, I can say, let me find the patches in it and see if I find lots of the same local patches that were in my first image, and say, okay, if I find a lot of those, then I would know that maybe this new picture is the same thing, maybe same category, same object, as the first picture. The problem, of course, is that any given picture can have thousands of patches, so a collection of different objects and different images, there could be millions of these things. And the problem is, if I come up with a new image and I find a patch in it, I have this problem of possibly having to search over millions of different patches. I have to do something a little more clever.